So we woke up this morning in this field, ready to take on the day, ready to scout out our secret little location between Pemberton and Lillooet. And it's a beautiful morning. We're supposed to get some weather this afternoon, but we should beat it. Oh, here we go. Nice little bridge for us. Well, it looks like we're gonna get rained on.
They love you.
Here it comes. What'd you find, Brady?
A little chunk of bear scat.
So, bear has used this trail. Now just imagine this on a beautiful sunny day.
Hiking in the rain never hurt anybody. Yeah, except for the people who get hypothermia.
Yeah, except for the hypothermia.
And a nice little tunnel of trees here.
Look at that.
There's our mountain in the background that we want to climb today. Hopefully we'll have enough time.
We're breaking new trail, but we got a good line of sight.
Well, that is an amazingly turquoise glacier-fed lake.
How was that?
Piece of cake.
Oh, he had a handle. It's all good.
Alright, big achieve! Time is not on our side, so we're just stopping here for a couple minutes and then we're headed back down.
There's Jace.
That is a big marmot. Brady found a perfectly rectangular block. That's pretty cool. So Brady pointed out a mushroom in a tree earlier and said that it's probably the squirrels who stashed it for later. I was a little skeptical, but here's another one, so it must be onto something.